All right, we got an interview with here, Mark Durick. How do you feel about that score?
That score was a piece of crap.